I was asked to take up this role as a coordinator for this program called the Sports Training and Outreach Program on HIV. Vanuatu is the second country after Fiji. So it is new for me because I've only known table tennis and playing table tennis all my life, but I didn't know that sport can also come in as a tool to educate young people on such issues as HIV and STIs. Since 2008, we have only 5 cases. And a lot of young people are thinking it's only 5, but that was 2008. But STI is really high in Vanuatu at the moment, and STI is one of the transmission of HIV, and it's very, very important that we get this message across to the young people because it's affecting 15 to 29 years of age, and this age group are those who are playing sports. I have some, like what we call champions, whom they are national rep for Vanuatu, and we've trained them to be Stop HIV champions to campaign against this. So I know I have some people who are coming after me, and I've seen them work so hard, and I know that anytime soon, if I step down, I know somebody will take over this role. We have one activity that is called Kicking AIDS Out Games, and it is basic games, and we deliver the games to all the kids or whoever. They play the game, and after the activity, we tell them what the game meant and relating HIV in that game. So it is interesting, and a lot of people are enjoying it. We go there and set up our booth with our IC materials and our condoms and all these fun plates. And every athlete who participate in the competition come to our booth, and we just talk with them, and they answer some of our questionnaires. Most of the athletes don't know what are the transmission of HIV, what are the prevention, and with this program, we're trying to educate them, and now they started to take this, and I've seen a lot of improvement, and I'm so happy to be part of that sport for development in Vanuatu.